Thanks for joining us as author Dwayne Anderson presents the diagram, You Can Receive Forgiveness of Sins. In this video, we'll be looking at page 4 of this diagram. The link for the diagram can be found in the description below. Join us now as Dwayne teaches through the last section, The Father Was Satisfied with the Payment, Part 4.
In Luke 24, 6 through 8, the angel said to the women, He is not here, but he is risen. Remember how he spoke to you when he was still in Galilee, saying, The Son of Man must be delivered into the hands of sinful men and be crucified, and the third day rise again. And they remembered his words. We see some key lessons here as well. He says, Remember what I told you while we were still in Galilee, before we ever came to Jerusalem, that he said he would be delivered into the hands of sinful men. And we see that Christ was crucified. That was a Roman form of death. And so both the Jews and the Romans in Jerusalem were sinful men. The Jewish leaders condemned him to death, and the Romans crucified him. But we see that Christ, he rose from the dead. That's the thing that the angels are now reminding them. He's not here, he's risen. And then it says, and they remembered his words. You know, that's a key thing for us to remember. When we talk to others about the death of Christ for our sins, we want to help them to see that the Father showed that he was satisfied with the blood of Christ by raising Christ from the dead. And so as we think about that, we see God wants us to know that Christ is risen from the dead, and he wants all people to know that Christ is risen from the dead, and that he's alive, and because he's alive, he's able to help those who will come to him in repentance and faith. And so as we think about God's love for us, God loved us so much that he sent his Son. His Son was delivered into the hands of sinful men. His Son was crucified, and the Father showed that he was satisfied with the payment that Christ made in shedding his blood by raising him again the third day, just as he had promised the women back in Galilee and the disciples. And so at this point we see the women who had come to put spices on that body remembered the words. They had forgotten them in their grief and sorrow. But now they remembered them as they saw that Christ was not there, that he had risen and he was alive and is at the right hand of the Father, now interceding for us. When Satan accuses us of sin, the Father says, My Son paid for their sin, and that person accepted the payment by putting their trust and their faith in me. And so we see that a key thing, that the death of Christ and the shedding of the blood of Christ, the Father showed he was satisfied by raising Christ from the dead.
You have been watching Dwayne Anderson review part 4 of the section, The Father Was Satisfied with the Payment. From the diagram set, you can receive forgiveness of sins. Remember to watch the next video in this series.